I talk because if I don't, who else will? You know, the conversation that's taken place about AIDS and HIV has come to a whisper, and generations following mine now believe that it's okay, and it's not the worst thing that could happen to you anymore, but it's a terrible thing. Having a disease is a terrible thing. Having an illness is a terrible thing. Not talking about it is much worse. I talk because we don't talk about it anymore, and we need to start the conversation again.